we'll go to the work of Brad Marchand, and you can see that he actually has a technique, Dave, in some of the almost criminal activity that he does on the ice. But, you know, you call guys rats, you call guys weasels. This might be too nice. Probably property of the National Hockey League and maybe the FBI.
Green under pressure from Pastrnak. Finds Zetterberg. Zetterberg ahead to Nyquist. Lots of lateral movement through the neutral.
Oh, come on.
But the play
zone and make good passes from their
own. Who would think of doing this?
Either up to the red line or the far blue line.
This is the Boyle lines up the drive. Tipped and it goes off the high glass. Broussard goes down and reaches Forbes
in the corner of the
ring. See, this is a move he does over. See, there's a slew foot. Like, that to me is disgusting. That's disgusting, Dave.
Big time. Dirtiest player in the league.
Like a slew foot to you, Jack.
I'm surprised that hasn't happened.
Well, pretty good pressure by the fourth unit for Tampa, making body contact on the forecheck. Then Marchand out in the neutral zone. Again, he's going to come in behind strong.
It's the stuff from behind. I don't get how an athlete can even do this. Now, there's no sound on this, and maybe that's a good thing. But his ability to have almost no connection with the fact that, you know, when you get down to it, with the Players Association, you know, that's kind of your union, and it doesn't seem to matter. Like, you're taking another guy's ability to put groceries on the table away from him by doing this.
But, of course, we haven't seen Pastrnak knock anybody out. Marchand skating away from the crease. Dotchin is down, and there's a delayed penalty.
So you can hear the guy screaming at him.
And you can hear some barking going on the ice. I don't know what happened, but Dotchin is down.
Yeah, I don't know if the referee was making this call of the line.
So just pick up your microphone Russell. I mean, I know the Leafs got them tomorrow night, but how do you cheer for a guy like that, even if you're one of the Bruins faithful?
I cannot stand the guy. The only time I can tolerate him is when he's playing on Sidney Crosby's wing with Team Canada, and even then I hate cheering for him.
Yeah, I think it's a tough thing. Like, look at this stick right to the nuts. Well, what am I going to say, midsection? No.
This guy doesn't exist in the 1980s if all the rules are the same.
Yeah, because someone's hopping over the bench and that's over with.
And that's how you eliminate garbage like that.
Marty McSorley jumps over and George LaRocque, whoever it is.
Good night.
And it's gone.
What? We just become best friends.
Yep.